Assalamu alaikum students. Example 7.33. Evaluate limit x tends to 1 x square minus 3x plus 2 divided by x square minus 4x plus 3 kuduthirukanga. So idoda answer enna kettinga first enna pannanum paathina indha question eluthinga. So x value 1 apply panna what is the answer eduthaan paanga. So 1 minus the 1 into 3 answer 3 varum adutha plus 2 varum 14 divided by inga 1 square na 1 so idoda answer enna minus 4 varum plus 3 vechirukanga. So idha ellathukku simplification answer is 0 divided by 0 form inga 0 divided by 0 ennadhu this is a indeterminate form mai therapada vadiyam vacha appo enna pannam by using low beta rule apply pannaporum so eluthinga using low beta rule. So, row beta rule is the sum of the so limit x tends to 1, x square minus 3x plus 2, whole thing divided by x square minus 4x plus 3 equal to. So, numerator is differentiate, the denominator is differentiate, the low beta rule is the same. Now, the question is limit x tends to 1. So, numerator is differentiate, the answer is 2x varum, or minus divided by denominator is differentiate, the answer is 2x varum, or minus 4. Here, x is the value of the answer. 2 into 1, our answer 2 or minus 3, whole thing divided by, here 1 apply 2 minus 4, answer by minus 1 divided by minus 2, so minus minus cancel, answer by 1 divided by 2, this is the result.